My first ever kiss was John Paul Cavalcci. K-O-W-A-L-C-Z-Y-K. His mum were called Julie and his granddad were Polish, and I know this because I'd loved him for years. Held his hand in my head hundreds of times, hoped and hoped one day he'd be mine, but I was fat. And then in year six I got fit and he asked me out. Wow man, I couldn't believe it. It girls swarmed around like bees, socks pulled up right out at knees. John Paul says, will you meet him? Me with my boyfriend and them with theirs. Six of us lined up in pairs against concrete wall at sports centre. Neck him. We necked loads after that. In Ginnells, in quarries, down parking quack. You cogged me up Broomhill and back. Me night in shining shell suit. Do you remember that time on my bed? You tasted like chicken tikka. Your tongue were proper freezing. You were eager. You went, let's kiss like they do it on telly. Grabbed my face in your hands and squished your lips all over mine. And all the time I'm feeling sorry for chicken. Thinking how your breath was stinking of spices and flesh. I brushed my teeth as soon as you left. You give me glass for gifts. We lit incense sticks and listened to Gabrielle. We smoked together as well. JP and Vicky, TLFE. True love forever, IDST. Our love was boundless. It grew and grew and grew. And then on the day before high school, I dumped ya. John Paul says, will you meet him? 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 Hip, 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 hip.